of. I don't think it's anything personal or something that we're used to doing. I think that sometimes guys can just get complacent. And I'm not saying this happens to us every time. I'm saying it's a possible action. But we just have to realize that we're playing in the Rose Bowl. I mean, this is a playoff. Playing against a team that won the national championship last year. So it's not going to be a walk in the park. There's times where it's not going to go our way, but we just have to keep picking ourselves up, keep playing hard, and just keep.